The Artemis II Moon Rocket is coming together, a high honor for some space explorers, and an intriguing find for the Webb Space Telescope. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The core stage of the Space Launch System rocket for our Artemis II mission is coming together at our Michoud Assembly Facility. Teams recently added the engine section and will complete the stage by installing four RS-25 rocket engines. Artemis II will be the first Artemis flight around the moon and back with astronauts. During a March 23rd ceremony, the Smithsonian's National Air and Space Museum awarded its Michael Collins Trophy for lifetime achievement and for current achievement to former NASA astronaut Bill Anders and to the James Webb Space Telescope team, respectively. Anders took the famous Earthrise photograph on the Apollo 8 moon mission, and the recently deployed Webb telescope is already giving astronomers an increased understanding of the universe. The Webb Space Telescope has spotted a planet about 40 light years from us with silicate cloud features in its swirling atmosphere. The telescope also detected water, methane, and carbon monoxide, as well as evidence of carbon dioxide. This is the largest number of molecules ever identified all at once on a planet outside our solar system. A new study using data from the recently retired SOFIA Flying Observatory has resulted in the first detailed wide area map of water distribution on the moon. The study provides hints about how water may be moving across the lunar surface near the moon's south pole, an important area of exploration for future Artemis missions. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twom.